Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Angel Wing Gaming Channel. This is one of the new videos that we will start. I'm doing those kind of videos if I haven't done when I spotlight the character. Right now I'm going to do one shot with Moon Knight. Yes, he's able to do it, even with those stats that I have over here. If you are wondering for the character gear skill, the ISO set, the custom gear that I have, and also the uniform options and stuff. So I have only this one. So as you see, clean Moon Knight uniform can do one shots. Yes, and he's able to. Let's go. I tried all of the bosses, but right now I really want to show you on the Proxima, sorry, that I lagged with this team over here. You could use also the Teenage Hammerhead, but you can just go with Weapon Hex. I will use with Hammerhead right now, just for you to see. So the skill rotation, it is easy, but just be careful with the team. You just have to have Captain America first. So you're going with co-op 3-5-4, sorry. I didn't do it, but... Anyway, this is the team. With every Captain America, you know, uniform. At least he does have on the fourth skill all defense down. And let's go again. I didn't do it fast as I wanted. As long as you enter, you change on this. Go up 3-4 and 5-4. So I couldn't do it right now because I don't have enough power. I did it before, but I don't know really now why. I will change for this one. Be sure to have your strikers ready. You don't need when attacked, but you need when attacking, so you will be you will get the 10% when you attack the enemy. I could push further with an energy CTP, so that's why I suggest you a CTP of energy on the Moon Knight. And that's it, as you see, with two different strikers, because of this we won. That was the video guys for today, hope you enjoyed. Until the next video and the next one shot, see you soon, bye!